Hey everyone, this is going to be a quick guide on how to delete apps from the iPhone. So all you're going to do is you're going to hold down on the app for a couple seconds that you want to delete. So you see I'm holding down on Instagram and now I have this X here in the top left corner. Now you notice that some of the apps don't have the X, and that's because those apps you can't delete, they're pre-installed by Apple. So for example, the music and the FaceTime app you cannot delete. But for the apps you can delete, all you do is you press the X. And then you should have this option here for deleting it. Now when you do this, it will delete all the data on the iPhone that's associated with this app. So for example, if you have a game, it will delete all the saves and things like that. So just make sure that that's okay with you and then press delete. So now the app is deleted and you notice that the apps are still shaking. You still have the option to delete them. So you can continue doing that by pressing the X, or you can press the home button to return it to normal. And also one other thing, if you sync your phone to iTunes and want the app permanently deleted, just make sure you delete the app from iTunes first, that way you won't keep reappearing every time you sync your phone. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you have any view requests, please let me know in the comment section below.